Okay, so here's assets equal. Here's the debit side, here's the credit side.
I'm tired of this. I'm going out there and saying something to him.
Crazy.
I'm just doing my job, man. I'm sorry.
Maybe this will help.
Okay.
It ain't easy, you might need a folded clover. If you ain't willing to work hard, then can it? It's the most sought after job on this planet. Now, you tell me you wanna be an impartial judge of my solvency. Now, you tell me you wanna protect the world from corporate fraudulency. Now, all that sounds like fun, son, but you gotta walk before you can run. To know what these numbers mean, you gotta know the debit credit theory. So, if you really wanna know about your cash flow, where your money go, then give in to the temptation. Understand the fundamental accounting equation. An asset increasing is a debit. An asset decreasing is a credit. The reverse is true for liabilities and equity. If you get this, then you get accountancy. Gotta work your way up to controller. You ain't born a high roller. Gotta work your way up to controller. You ain't born a high roller. Gotta work your way up to controller. You ain't born a high roller. Gotta work your way up to controller. It ain't easy, you might need a folded clover. If you ain't willing to work hard, then can it? It's the most sought after job on this planet. So gotta work your way.
Hey,
I gotta work your way.